What's up friends, Raju here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to my this new video, Best 5 Traffic Sources for Affiliate Marketing. I generate over 70,000 impression per month and over 2,000 clicks per month using those 5 traffic sources. And step by step, I will show you how you can generate traffic from these 5 traffic sources, and it's 100% free, 100% beginner friendly. If you really interested to make money with affiliate marketing, you have to generate traffic first. If you can generate traffic, then you can make money online. Otherwise, you never make a single dollar online. And for this reason, you have to focus on traffic. By any how, you have to generate traffic. And as a beginner, as a newbie, I recommend you to apply free traffic sources. And I will show you 5 best traffic sources in this tutorial, and it helps you to generate more and more unlimited free traffic. And you can generate, you can promote your affiliate link, your affiliate offers directly to your traffic. Okay, I am Raju Bhadra, affiliate marketer of Legendary Marketer, Clickbank, JBJU, and many other high ticket programs. And I am making thousand and thousand dollars by affiliate marketing, by online marketing. And so, guys, first thing is first. If you first inside my YouTube channel, subscribe my YouTube channel Raju Bhadra and hit the notification bell to be the first viewer all of my new videos, new updates inside my YouTube channel. It's an educational YouTube channel. You see here a lot of helpful content inside my YouTube channel. If you really interested in affiliate marketing, and if you are a newbie, you don't know from where you should start your online journey, you can easily follow my YouTube channel. You can easily get a lot of money making opportunities here. Okay. So guys, be ready to see the best 5 traffic sources for affiliate marketing in 2021. I personally apply all these traffic sources to generate traffic and promote my affiliate offers. Okay. You see here. If you can follow any of the traffic sources, then you can make money online. If you can promote your affiliate offers, then you can make money online. All traffic sources are 100% free. Okay, you can drive unlimited traffic. If you can get traffic by these traffic sources, then you can generate unlimited traffic. Okay, it's totally beginner friendly. Okay, if you are a newbie or an expert, it doesn't matter. Okay, you just need to spend 1 or 2 hours per day to create your content and generate traffic. Okay, and all the traffic sources is evergreen. Okay, it's not a bulky traffic method. I personally hate it. I personally don't apply any scammy bulky traffic sources. And I will show you in this video 5 best traffic sources, step by step everything. Okay, and in the case of traffic generating, okay, you have to focus these key things. Number one, don't buy or don't use any software to generate traffic. Suppose if you check the Warrior Plus software or products, then you can see here 1 click, 2 clicks, or 3 clicks to generate unlimited traffic. This traffic apps can generate unlimited traffic. This software can build an affiliate website in just 50 seconds, in just 60 seconds. Don't buy this software, don't use this software. You never can do it. If you can do it, then everyone, then 100% of marketer can buy this type of software, use this type of software, and can generate traffic. But it's not possible. Then don't want to get overnight results. When you want to generate free traffic, you have to grow your traffic sources day by day. Don't want to get traffic overnight. Suppose you can say I have 1 or 2 hours, 3 hours per day. I want to make some money online, and I want to make money overnight. Then don't do it. Online marketing is not for overnight success. You have to grow your traffic sources day by day gradually, and you can generate traffic and you can make money online. Otherwise, not. Okay? And don't do any scammy task. Okay? Such as you can promote any offer or any landing page by clicking on click, you can make money online. By on days, you can make money, $1,000 and $1,000. Don't do any type of scammy task in the case of online marketing, in the case of generating traffic. Then your audience, your customers will be, they will stay away from you if you promote any scammy task, if you promote any scammy ways to make money online. So don't do it. Okay. Now I will show you the best 5 traffic sources for affiliate marketing for a beginner. Okay. But if you think after watching this tutorial, after completing this tutorial, if you think this tutorial, this video helps for generating traffic, or if you get the help, any help from this video, then like it. And if you have any question, then comment in the comment box. And if you want to make over 10,000 per month, then check my video description. Okay. And don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. I can assure you, you'll never be disappointed to subscribe my YouTube channel. It's my guarantee. A lot of money making opportunities here. Now I will share all those 5 free traffic sources in 2021. Okay, number 5, Pinterest. Okay, it's the most popular social media platform, one of the most popular social media platform. And if you want to run Pinterest, then Pinterest is the image sharing, image infography related social media platform. If you run Instagram, if you run Pinterest, you just need to share images. At the first, you have to choose your targeted niche, which type of products, which type of software, which type of elements you want to promote online, promote on Pinterest. You have to select your niche first. Okay, it may be health and fitness, it may be affiliate marketing, make money online, it may be online related jobs, it may be health and fitness, beauty, it may be sports, it doesn't matter. But you have to first choose your niche, then make images. And for making images, you can use Canva. Okay, it's a free software for making images. You can for sharing your images on Pinterest, you can download other people's images, you can save other people's images. Okay, or you can use Canva to make your own image. But I recommend you to make your own images using Canva. Okay, suppose you see one of my images, it's weight loss related image. You see here, you can make this type of images and you can share these images on Pinterest and you can generate traffic. But don't want to get traffic overnight. You have to establish, you have to grow your Pinterest account day by day. Just in the case of Pinterest marketing, you have to make this type of board. Okay, you see here 9 or 10 boards into my Pinterest profile, and you have to create your board first, then choose your any of the board, then you can easily make pin. That means you can share your images, make a title, then you can upload your images, and you can use some hashtags here, and you can use your direct affiliate link, direct promotional link here, ad description link. Okay, that's it. Then save it, and you have to make this type of pin post per day, minimum 4 or 5 posts per day. Then day by day you can grow your Pinterest and you can get traffic. Okay, now number 4, Instagram. Okay, when you make an image for sharing it on Pinterest, at the same time this image you can use on Instagram. Okay, and when you want to grow your Instagram account, when you want to generate traffic using Instagram, you have to set up your bio first like this. Okay, and inside your bio you can promote your affiliate link, you can promote any of the your website, your blog, your social profile, your Facebook page, your Facebook group, your YouTube channel, everything as you want. Okay, even you can use direct affiliate links here. Okay, at the first you have to set up your bio, then you have to make post like this, and you have to make post regularly. You can make short videos regularly here. Okay, but you have to be consistent. Then day by day you can grow your followers, you can get more views, you can get more clicks from Instagram. Okay, number 3, Quora. Quora is the platform of question and answer. Some people asked various questions here, and some people answer these questions. Okay, when you choose your niche, it may be health and fitness, it may be make money online, it may be affiliate marketing. After choosing your niche, you have to find questions. Okay, suppose you want to promote, you want to get traffic all the weight loss related. Okay, then search weight loss, you will get a lot of questions here. Now you can say, I am a newbie, I am a beginner, how can I answer all these questions? It's simple, just search it on Google, search it on YouTube, just invest 10 to 15 minutes to get idea. Okay, what are the tips for weight loss? Just a was just a 10 minutes video, 5 minutes, 7 minutes video, and get a short idea, get an elaborate idea, and then make an answer. That's it. And at the first, don't use your affiliate link, don't use your promotion link when you are a beginner or when you just start your Quora journey. Okay, after passing 1 month or 2 months, you can use your affiliate link. Okay, otherwise Quora can suspend your account. So don't use your affiliate link at the very first first answer. Okay, you have to grow your Quora account, then you can use your affiliate link day by day. It's the real way, it's the real process. Okay, and by this way you can generate traffic, a lot of marketer. And even the most important thing inside Quora, when you make answer, suppose you want to make answer this question, If you search this question on Google, then you can see here most of the question ranked on Google. So you will get a huge traffic. You will get all the Quora traffic, then you will get all the Google search traffic. Okay, so you have to be consistent. You can make 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 questions answer per day. And you see here all the tasks inside Pinterest, inside Instagram, inside Quora are just needed 10 to 20 minutes. That's enough. Okay. Now, traffic source number 2, and it's Facebook. All the number one social media platform. And if you visit Google, YouTube, Quora, Pinterest, Instagram, Tumblr, Twitter, everything, every guy has a Facebook account. Okay, so if you can grow your Facebook profile, then you can get unlimited traffic from Facebook. Okay, so guys, try to build your Facebook profile. Okay, then you can build your Facebook page, you can build your Facebook group, and it takes time to grow, but day by day you can generate unlimited traffic. And if you see the successful marketer, all the successful marketer build their Facebook page, Facebook group, Facebook profile. And I suggest you to build your Facebook page, Facebook group, and your own Facebook profile to generate any kind of offers, any kind of products. Okay. If you check my Facebook profile, you see here I added all the info inside my Facebook profile. Then you see here I share my various results. You see here it's my YouTube AdSense approval congratulation mail, and I share everything, all of my professional, all of my daily tasks, daily activities here. You see here it's one of the professional post here. You see here another. So you can grow your Facebook profile, then you can grow your Facebook page, Facebook group. You see here it's one of my review related Facebook page. Okay, it's one of my make money related helpful Facebook page. Okay, so you can grow your Facebook profile, you can grow your Facebook group, you can grow your Facebook page, and it takes time, but if you can grow it once, you can get results for a lifetime. It's the evergreen traffic, everyone use Facebook. And if you can grow your Facebook traffic, then you will get unlimited traffic. Okay guys, if you like this video, then like it. If you first inside my YouTube channel, subscribe my YouTube channel Raju Bhadra. A lot of money making opportunities here. Okay, Clickbank method, JBC method, CPA method, free traffic, paid traffic, Google Ads, everything you will get inside my YouTube channel. Okay guys, let's check it and subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell. Okay, and now number one traffic source at the present time, it's TikTok. Okay, TikTok is one of the popular traffic platform at the present time. In just 15 to 16 minutes video, just you need to make 15 to 16 minute video and simply upload using your cell phone. Okay, and all the traffic sources that I showed in this video, you can grow using your cell phone. So, and when you make a short TikTok video, then you can use this video on Pinterest, you can use this video on Instagram, you can use this video on Facebook, okay, and mostly you can get the unlimited TikTok traffic, okay, and it's the present trending traffic, it's on TikTok, and it's so simple and easy to make TikTok content. Just get an idea and make a short video of 15 to 16 seconds. That's it. Okay? And if you can grow it, then you can get unlimited traffic. You see here, at the first, you have to set up your bio, and in this, in your bio, you can use direct affiliate link. You can promote any of the product. You can promote any of the service. You can promote any of the affiliate offers. Okay? And make just this type of short videos and try to make 3, 4, 5 videos per day, and that's it. So guys, it's all the 5 traffic sources to get unlimited free traffic as a beginner. It's the all that free traffic sources are so much easy and simple for the beginners to start their journey, but don't want to get overnight traffic, don't want to get overnight success. Okay, no marketer can do it. So I can't assure you can get overnight success. So grow your traffic sources day by day and get results. It's 100% guaranteed. If you want to interested in affiliate marketing, then you have to grow your traffic sources first. If you can grow traffic, then you can make sales. Otherwise, no software, no bulky method, no process, no system can help you to make money online. Okay, you have to generate traffic. Traffic is the key to online success. If you can generate traffic, then you can make money online. So guys, these all the 5 traffic sources: number 1 TikTok, number 2 Facebook, number 3 Quora, number 4 Instagram, and number 5 Pinterest. So guys, apply it and get traffic. And if you want to get any elaborate video, any of this method, then comment in the comment box. I will make this type of video, all the elaboration, I will show you step by step everything. So guys, that's it. And if you first inside my YouTube channel, subscribe my YouTube channel Rajiv Bhadra. And if you want to make over 10,000 per month, then check my video description and get it. And if you like this video, then like it. And if you have any question, then comment it. And don't forget to share this video with other marketers, with your friends, with your family members. Okay guys, that's it. See you soon in the next video. God bless you. Bye.